To remove or reinstall the Roomba battery, turn Roomba over, unscrew the two screws from the battery door. Remove Roomba's battery door and battery. Reinstall Roomba's battery with the iRobot logo facing up. Replace Roomba's battery door and the two screws.